Farriman Memorial Park offers you and your loved ones complete funeral services at a river.
Right. Yes?
I think loved ones needs more love.
Well, of course it does. Do it, guys. I mean, why don't I think of these things myself?
Right. More love, Johnny. Roll tape.
Tape's rolling.
Farriman Funerals, take 3. Farriman Memorial Park offers you and your loved ones complete funeral services at a reasonable price. Cut! What is it now?
Punch up reasonable. That's all. Punch up punch up.
Johnny, can you punch that up?
Punch?
Right. Herb, I'm gonna come out there and punch you.
Roll tape.
Tape's rolling.
Farriman Funerals, take 4. Farriman Memorial Park offers you and your loved ones complete funeral services at a reasonable price. How's that?
Perfect.
Tape's still rolling. Everybody ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey, you're young and swinging. No time to think about tomorrow. But there ain't no way to deny it. Someday you're gonna buy it.
Count of 6 convenient locations, plus 4 group rates and free parking. It's all yours at Farriman Funeral.
What's your name?
Soon.
Yeah, just keep your shirt on, Bailey. A couple of minutes.
Hey, we ready?
Yes, where's Mr. Carlson?
In his office, I guess.
Okay, this is it. This is it.
All right. Move over, Stevie Wonder. Make room for the trap.
I can't get you out of my mind.
That was The Coasters in a classic vein with Youngblood. We'll be pumping it right on through to Heart of Glass from Blondie in just a moment. But first, dig these very important words. Farriman Memorial Park offers you and your loved ones complete funeral services at a reasonable price.
Hey, you're young and swinging. No time to think about tomorrow.
Raises, Andy.
No, I don't know about that now, man.
Come on.
You know, I think I'm gonna get my dog out of the pound and maybe buy a set of drapes.
You were wonderful.
I know her.
Awesome. Sir, did you hear it?
Yeah, I sure did.
Good, wasn't it?
Yeah, I'm amazed that you can all, you know, sing so well together. You should be commended for the fine job that you did. Can I see you for a second, Andy?
What's your thing?
They have gone to talk about raises.
Something's wrong. What, is Farriman upset?
Yeah, well, that's a pretty good word for it. He's very upset.
Well, why? What does he want?
Sit down, Andy. You know, I've told you I wanted this radio station to make money. Of course, I've been on your back about that practically all the time.
Well, why is he upset?
You know, this Farriman account is the biggest thing that's come into this station in years. That I've dreamed. I mean that. I've literally dreamed, waiting for somebody with that much cash to come to us.
Look, don't worry. If Farriman's upset, we're going to straighten this whole thing out.
Andy, listen. I want you to know I really like the song. I think the job that everybody did on that thing was marvelous. But, well, frankly, where I come from, that commercial's in bad taste.